Just crossed the border from Greece to Turkey, and something that occurred to me that I thought was quite funny is that we literally took everything with us. And with everything, I mean not just the normal things like clothes and cutlery and stuff, but we also have our trash with us, and we have a half full toilet with us. So we took our own poop and our pee with us over a border. That's probably the strangest thing I've ever taken across a border.